Hello, good morning students. Today we will see the economic subject with number 8, public finance in India. 8.2, structure of public finance. The structure of public finance 8.2, the first, public expenditure, second, public revenue, third, public debenture, fourth, fiscal policy, and five, financial administration. The first, public expenditure, the topic of 3. First, revenue expenditure, second, capital expenditure, third, development expenditure, and fourth, non-development expenditure. The second part of public revenue, tax, non-tax, non-tax, taxation only, direct taxation, indirect taxation. The direct taxation is the performance of proportionate, progressive, and improgressive. Non-taxation is the public of fees, price of public goods of service, special assignment, fines and penalties, gift, grant, donation, and special levy and borrowing. The fourth, fiscal policy, public expenditure, public revenue, and public debenture. Five, financial administration, the part of revenue expenditure, debit of policy. The five topic of structure of public finance. First topic, public expenditure. The main part of public expenditure, today we will see. The number first, public expenditure. Meaning, the public expenditure is just that expenditure which of the incorrect that public authority, center, state and local body. For protection there is a citizen is satisfied, there are collectivity of need in proper promoting the economic and social welfare. Till the 20th century, the majority of the government had adopted policy in license players. Under the policy in function of the government, restored of ability of function. The modern government in the performance, ability and function of the defense, civil administration, but also performance, option of function, promoting and social economic development in their country. Therefore, study in the public expenditure in import part of study in public finance. First, classification of public expenditure. Revenue expenditure, capital expenditure, development expenditure and non-development expenditure. Today we will see the classification of public expenditure. Different economies have classified public expenditure on different basis. We shall now study some of import classification in the public expenditure. First, revenue expenditure. The revenue expenditure as a government has for the incorrect crying day-to-day of function of the government in department and the various of service. It is the incurred of regularly, for example, administration cost, government of salaries, allowances of the pension, government of employees, medical and public health of the other service of the factors. The revenue of expenditure. The capital expenditure, second topic, capital expenditure is the government of expenditure for the progress, development of country. For example, HUG investment, different developer project, loans granted of the state government and government of companies, repayment of the government loan, other factor of the capital expenditure. Third, developmental of expenditure. The developmental expenditure, productivity of nature. The expenditure which of the result in generation of employment. Increase of the production, price of stability is now of the development in expenditure. For example, expenditure of health, education, industrialization, development, social welfare, research of development, R&D and other factor of the expenditure of governments. Non-developmental of expenditure. On the other land, head of the government expenditure which does not yield of direct product import of country cannot be development in expenditure. For example, administration cost. We are expenditure in the desert under productivity of natures. And number 5, reason of growth of public expenditure. Tomorrow we will see the new topic, reason of the growth in public expenditure. Today we will see the public expenditure, revenue expenditure, capital expenditure, developmental expenditure and non-development expenditure. Thank you so much. Tomorrow we will see the reason of growth, public expenditure. Thank you so much.